Tonight, a popular Triad cafeteria is closed, evacuated because of a ruptured gas line. K&W cafeteria on Peters Creek Parkway was cleared out after a crew hit a gas line behind that restaurant. It happened during the busy lunch rush. The crew was working on Mill Drive when they hit the pipe. Piedmont Natural Gas came out to fix the problem. The restaurant expects to be back open tomorrow.